Hey guys, here we've got iPhone 16 Pro, and let me show you how to activate showing math results. At first, open the settings, then find and select General, scroll down and go to Keyboard, and here you will find Show Math Results, so just mark it, and from now on it is active. Thank you for watching, please subscribe our channel, and leave the thumbs up.